outside.
It's trying to warn some of the drones.